All right, let's move on to number five, the Revenant. It pulled in 7.8 million over 4 days. Right now, it's 160 million.
Yeah, along with Kung Fu Panda is one of those films that didn't drop by much. And if you count a 4-day weekend, it actually improved on last weekend, despite
So,
losing almost 1,000 screens.
right. I mean, it's just that people got day off and they try to catch up on the movies that they might have missed out.
Yeah, right.